The story tells of a king who sold his soul to the devil in return for eternal life. Despite this, he was convinced his own soldiers would eventually turn against him. So he sent them to the Crusades, claiming that he would send reinforcements. But he left them to fight against overwhelming odds and die. It is said that the soldiers' souls returned home, bringing death himself back with them.
So I'm dealing with a Satan-worshipping king and some pissed-off death cultist crusaders. Good to know.